welcome to the team. My name is Miguel, and I'm the announcer for these guys today. You may or may not have seen me in the magazine before. I know you've seen all four of these guys in the magazine. And I'm going to introduce each and every one of you in just a second. I'm going to introduce all of you to them. There's a couple of people that are working, but I want to introduce first, though. He's a big pal of mine from way back when I was working at Max and Turk, where he was out in California doing time with PHP. He's the local BMX here, I've heard, and he's one of the head honchos down at Bikes Fan Festival, which is hosting this event today. It's been big on the case of my pal, Sal Recco. He's been here for a lot of stuff with him today. And his mom, Barbara, and his dad, John, have put up a lot of craziness. And all of you to show this guy some respect. He deserves it. The other guy is the guy at the gate. He's standing next to his car right now. He's the muscular gentleman in the sweatshirt. Let's give Steve from Bike Fan Festival a big round of applause, okay? This guy's making it all happy today. We have to hang out on the church parking lot. It's a pretty place to be on a Sunday, I think. But afterwards, we're going to hang out at his bike shop. We want to invite all of you guys to do the same, okay? So who's going to go? After the show, we normally use that time to sell two old t-shirts and to sign autographs and stuff. And we're going to do it all that and a little bit more, but I've got bad news. I don't have any two old t-shirts left. If you're interested in one of the kind of shirts that I'm wearing on my back, and I certainly hope you are, it's the commemorative issue two old t-shirts for the extended remix tour that we're putting on the road this year. You need to speak to Steve, okay? He's going to have some of his bike shop in a matter of days. If you're interested there, go ahead and pick one up for him. Without wasting any more time, I want to introduce the guys on the team now. One at a time, starting with the youngest guy first. He's sort of local. He's from King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. He's the current scourge of the AFA Master Series freestyle events running throughout the country right now. He's one of the last two events he's in. One of them right here in your backyard at Madison Square Garden about 2 weeks ago. Let's give 15-year-old Jerry Powell from King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. Big round of applause. Who's going to mark the guys that turn up for you? You can even get on that screen with that little guy. Come on. This is wonderful. We're going to see what I mean in a couple of minutes. The next guy is the newest member of the Factory Touring team. He's been on the road for all 15 or 16 of the shows that we've done now. He's a maker. He lives about 2 miles from Stephanie and myself in Vernon Park, California. He's on a lot of riding with Martin Aparillo and Woody Hitson. I think you'll see that in his style today. Let's give 18-year-old Greg Cole from Vernon Park, California. Big round of applause! How many of you familiar with the CW Free Show standing down there in black? Any of you guys heard about that before? Okay. Well, I'm going to introduce 50% of it right now, and I'll get the other 50% in a minute. The little guy grinning over there with dark skin is my personal pal and roommate. We live together in Fullerton, California. He's 19 years old. He's the flatland master of the CW team, and I know you're going to see what I'm talking about in a couple of minutes. Let's give Stephanie Mayers from Fullerton, California a big round of applause. He's coming out of here to get up for today. Now, the last guy for the CW is Future. Yeah. And there are any great dancers out there. Well, this guy does both according to the interview in the last magazine we were in. I want you to give the blonde barber from Sacramento, California a big round of applause. Let's hear it for the master of metal, T.S. Hicks. This guy likes to laugh. He's a thrasher in heart, guy. He's in the thrasher, so he's going to hold his hand up like that, and we expect you to scream. But how do you get the round of applause? That's an old line. I'm going to use a new line this year. You're not doing well enough, guys. Scream at this guy. He's ready for the
crowd.
Wow. And if you like the tunes, you may use for tuning that, so let me give you a job. Here it comes. The master of metal is on the attack. Come on, gang. Scream. Thank you. I'm gonna get a lot of my style. forget about it. Now you have to come out and scream it.
Thank you. Yeah! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm sure you guys in the stream, but I thought it was a great spot. You feel that, aren't you? Yeah!